Morning, children. Ready for today's lesson? Shall we begin? Okay, what we are going to do? We are going to do something in your numbers book, in your maths workbook. Okay, so be ready with your book, but don't open now. I will tell you when to open the book. Okay. Okay, what we are going to learn? We are going to learn a new shape. Okay. Now tell me, children, which shapes we have already learned? Yes, we have learned circle. We have also learned square. Isn't it? And one more, triangle. Correct. So today we will learn a new shape called rectangle. Say with me, children, rectangle. Okay, very good. So before we start understanding what is a rectangle, let us say a small rhyme on rectangle. Okay, now I am a rectangle, you can see. I have four sides, count with me. Two are short, two are long. Come along and sing my song. I am a rectangle, you can see. I have four sides, count with me. Hey. Okay. I will explain to you everything, children. Don't worry. Okay. Now understand that rectangle can be tall. Rectangle can also be wide. Okay. Do like this. Tall, wide. Okay. Now, a rectangle has four sides. Hold up your fingers like this. Four sides. Now, what does a side mean, children? Now, look here, children. This is side. One. This is two, three, and four. Four sides. Okay, so understood the meaning of a side? I'll show you. Yes. Now your maths workbook. Look here, children. One, two, three, and four. Four sides. Okay. And two sides are short. Two sides are short. Now, for example, your playing card. Okay. Now, this side, look here, this side and this side is short. Okay. It is short. And two sides are long. This is long. This is short. Okay. So, two sides are short, two sides are long. Okay, children. Now, here it has four corners. Now, four corner means one, two, three, and four. Four corners. Now, like here, see, children. One, two, three, and four. Four corners. Okay. So, four sides and four corners. Okay. Very good. Now, for example, your tissue box, your shoe box, your juice box are all examples for rectangle. And your envelope, photo frame, a door or a doormat are all examples for rectangle. Like I already told you, your book is rectangular. Your mobile is also rectangular in shape. Your playing cards, rectangle in shape. And children, iPad is also rectangle in shape. So these are the few examples of rectangle. Okay, children. Now, your board. You write A to Z, 1 to 100. Isn't it? Your blackboard is also rectangular. Your scale is rectangular. And the eraser is also an example of rectangle. Okay, children. So now here, we are going to trace so that you can understand what a rectangular is more clearly. So, place your finger and trace on the dotted lines. Like this. Then from here, down again, and here. Two standing lines and two sleeping lines. Okay, this is a rectangle. Now, children, you can ask me, a square also has four sides. Then what is the difference between a square and a rectangle? Now, children, that is a very good question that you asked. Children, square has four sides, but all the four sides are equal. But in rectangle, the opposite sides are equal. This side and this side equal. This side and this side equal. Okay, so that is the difference. Okay, children, and this is a square and this is a rectangle. Okay, now here, can you see how many rectangles are there? Shall we draw on the dotted line? Yes, start with me. Yes, here I can see one here. Okay, and I can see one more here. Yes, that is also a rectangle. And I can see one more here. How many did you get, children? Yes, tell me. Yes, all these are rectangular in shape. Okay? Now, I hope you all have understood what a rectangular is, children. Now here, can you tell me how many rectangles can you find? Yes, fast. Count. Count how many rectangles. Place your finger on the rectangles. Who got the answer? Yes. Yay, very good. Let us count. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Everybody got this? Very good. Clap for yourself, children. All these are rectangular. Very good. Now you can see rectangle can be tall, rectangular can be wide. Isn't it? Okay. So now, children, what we have learnt about a rectangle. A rectangle can be wide or tall. A rectangle has four sides. A rectangle has two long sides and two short sides. A rectangle has four corners. So this is all about a rectangle. Okay, children? Now, let us open your book to page number 34. Ready? Write today's date. Okay. And write CW. Okay. What they were asked us to do? Join all the broken rectangles. Tick the smallest rectangle. So take your pencil and let us join all the broken lines. Done? This is a photograph. This is a cupboard. Draw neatly, children, on the dotted line. Okay? And this is a doormat. Okay, done? Now they've asked us to tick the smallest rectangle. So we are going to tick this. Done? Very good. We'll move to the next page. Now, children, what they've asked us to do? Here we have to tear and paste bits of paper on all the four sides of the rectangle. Okay. Now teacher has already done this. You tear small bits of paper and you paste on all the sides of the rectangle. You can take any color. Okay. Next, color all the rectangles blue. So we can see here, there is circle, there is triangle and rectangle. So we'll pick out only the rectangles and color them blue. Okay, teacher has already done, children. You do it very slowly and neatly. Okay, children. Now, I have a small interesting activity for you. We have done something with the ice cream sticks. Okay, you can also try to do it. Yes, and preserve it in your collection. Okay, children, so let us see what it is. We saw, children, rectangle can be wide, rectangle can be tall. So I have done this cute little dog using ice cream sticks. And you can see this is in rectangular shape. So you can try to do this. This is a wide rectangle. And this is a tall rectangle. Okay, children. Bye and thank you.